Actually, no, it's a new thing. And as you guys can see, if I just scoot out of the way, my room is different. Yeah, we painted it recently. You guys can no longer see my bed. You guys can no longer see a bunch of my bed. You can see a little tiny bit of my bed. I've got a Lego Harry Potter, not sponsored. I've got a Lego Harry Potter poster up on my wall, and a Hogwarts one. A Hogwarts poster on my wall. Not sponsored, but if they want to sponsor me, go ahead. But yeah, I got the Lego Harry Potter poster from Target. Like, I'm pretty sure it was yesterday. But there's actually some Harry Potter or whatever. Some kind of Harry Potter like event going on at Target. And yeah, we got the poster for free. I actually really like the look of it. It's really cool. Harry with the lightning star and one of their wands. Junk. If you guys wanted to know, I am in Ravenclaw. So I'm just saying, I'm not doing, this video is not sponsored, but go check out Pottermore, because that's where I got to see what house I was in, I forgot, I'm stupid. What your Patronum is, I forgot what your Patronum is, and what your wand is and junk. I tried to upload a video where I expanded my base a lot, and we did a lot of wars. I leveled up, so now I've got the medic in my team, and I got some other stuff too in this. Yay. This is it. Yeah, uh-huh. Okay, that. And then you never know when you're gonna need to use the tear gas, guys. Tear gas is really good. Oh yeah, we leveled up. We're almost level 8 actually. I can't wait for the engineer. I think I'm just gonna swap the medic, because most of my units already heal on their own. I'm just saying that's from the hats I get them. No, this is not TF2. This is not TF2, where the world revolves around hats. No. I'm actually gonna say that. Okay, whatever that was. Noise. Oh, that's a really long unit. No. Spawn units in. The medics are really expensive, guys. Two gas on there. Probably better time not to use that, but I don't care. I'm a savage cabbage. That was actually was kind of funny. I could use more veterans. A medic veteran would be pretty good. I'm just saying. Just because we're gonna throw a rally flag down there. We're gonna throw another rally flag! Those perfect idiots! We leveled up! And we got more valor! Yeah! Yeah! Dab, 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 dab on them haters. Yes, I'm not one cringy YouTuber who dabs every 5 seconds. Engineer. Okay. Nice. Saving up. Depot. I don't have any daily rations. Already claimed it. Oh, build. Oh yeah, I can build an anti-air now. Actually, I'm just gonna build the anti-air because I want to. Or no, I think I'm gonna. But if I throw the entire air down right about there, that could have. So no one could take that out or that out. And actually, I don't really care. I'm just gonna upgrade my entire air. Again. Ooh, okay, it looks cooler now. Decoys. Decoy, tactical boots, and the foot sweater. Let's see what we get from this. Yeah, sure. Let's recycle them. Ooh, a new perk, a fire rate perk. I'll actually take that. So, focus fire, decoy, no, decoy, and bombing ammo. So, yeah. Should just change one thing. I'm actually gonna get rid of a rally flag, a fire rate, and this HQ squad because I don't need it. Plague. Actually, I'll take that. Tactical boots. Site formation and the poison resist. I don't need that. Everyone knows poison resist. Ooh, that's cool. I'm gonna keep that. And I'm gonna get fatigue, enthusiasm, and bucks. Another proving grounds? I will take that. Bye. Peace out, a brothel. Perhaps. No, I'm not. Build. Okay, I can build another tent. Poopy nuggets. Fly. I'll go ahead and fly. Well, hopefully. Well, let me join, because that'd be cool. Alright, we've done that. I know. Another key and unit cap plus a. I'll take that. Foretell. Hold on. I'm just gonna edit my. I'm just gonna edit you. Edit perks. I don't wanna give you. He's actually gonna be, his fire rate is gonna be mad. This is going for fatigue. Some I haven't used and some I've never used. T for lay. For once, another PC player. I'm wanting another PC player forever, and I've just never gotten to kill one. YouTube, please don't demonetize me. I really don't feel like getting demonetized. I've gotten copyright strike, but never demonetized. This has to be a bot. I need more units on the field. I need to get some more boots on the ground. This focus fire could be good later. You are my only unit, and I need some units. Okay. Of course, why would you go? Of course, you go for the guy in the back. This is one of the hardest bases I've fought in a very long time, guys. I wonder if I look out there. All of my two units. See? Oh, I'm sorry, you just got murdered. I had no units out. I just got another shell too. I got two shells. Oh, the two shells can't be having me. Maybe I have a maybe play. Oh, guys, this is not looking good. I repeat, this is not looking good for the home. No, this, I'm not the home. It's not looking good. Not looking good, guys. I repeat, it is not looking good for the... at least 10 units on the field. I'm gonna snipe your face off. Ha ha ha, you just got off, mate. This is not good. Oh, look at that. That's a lot of damage here. That's a lot of units too. copied my base. This is basically what I did, guys. You know that. You guys saw my base earlier. You guys know what this is basically what I did. I got 15. In a minute. Okay. Three, two, one. That's the first defeat I've had in a while. Mine is 24 dog tags. Dude. See, yeah, those are the, that's the kind of base I've got here. Like, go in here. That's the kind of base I've got, guys. That's the kind of base I've really got going on. God, I had a level 1 bunker I can place. And right here is the perfect spot. It's like all the entrance points are gonna get melted by this guy. Ugh, I feel so bad for you. Future attackers, they're gonna get wrecked. I'm putting another sniper down too. This is crazy, guys. That hurts. That's never happened to me in a long time. I have a lot of them. Yeah. Oh man, you just got wrecked. Got a wave too. Noise! Rocket dude, kind of slow. Yeah, I'm gonna play it again. Yeah. I hope that at least that's one of them. Poopy nuggets. Poopy turn nuggets. Chicken nugget perfects. What was that? You already know this, guys. I am the latest one. I'm the latest one better. I need bunkers. Huh, I got a missile on my own. Oh, Don't die. Yay. Oh, they're getting healed. They heal on me. They heal on me. Okay. So, I think we're gonna head there. Yes, yes, I'm gonna head there. Yes! Dab on them dead haters. Yeah. I don't remember to pick up all the munitions. Hey guys, we are getting outfit almost literally. Enemy fire bombing coming right there. How do my stupid! I am stupid. I am the stupidest of stupid. They've got three tier veterans. Perfect. Just what I wanted. Some three tier veterans to come melt my face off. That should have been really good. That's a new high score, team. We actually a new high score. Yeah, I've got to come right back. Right. Like that. I'll take it. They don't want the proving grounds. Now I'm getting like 5 billion of them. I really don't feel like a poison resist. I'm steady. We're one of... And of course I get a decoy. Add a bottom run. Troopers, rally flag, and bombing run. Forget from this. Tear gas. Sure. I ought to get rid of 3 rally flags. And we get a fire rate? You could be going. No. Inventory, a cycle, a decoy, and a bombing run. Let's see what we get. I'm not complaining, that's 500 munitions I earned. Paratrooper. What are we gonna get this time? Pretty sure we're gonna get a paratrooper. Nope, a firebomb. Nice. It's getting really, really annoying. Let's try a tear gas, a firebomb, and a missile. That's not too good. A unit cap plus 4. You don't see me complaining. You think you don't? Shit, let's try and get a unit cap. Let's see what we get from this. Munitions? Well, extra munitions for an extra for a game, but still, that's a lot. Guys, I guess that'll be the end of the video. Nuke Nathan taking out the battlefield. See you guys on the other side. Bye!